Good morning, students, and welcome back after summer vacations. And today we will do the revision work for your periodic test. So first, in your exam, the paper will be of 35 marks. And in this exam, there will be some MCQs questions will be there. Some will be very short answer. Some will be long answers, and there will be one comprehension question. So first of all, I will discuss comprehension question. Coding will be given there. Suppose, look at here. I take one variable. Suppose I want to calculate a simple interest. So, first variable will be amount. So amount we will get from user, and then we will convert that input into float, because when we take input command, it always take the data in string format. Then I take time. Time is maybe in load like 1.5. Then I take here rate of interest. So it may be in points. So that's why I'm taking here load. Or I can ask if I want to take it in an integer format. This is your choice.
Sir, float ya int dono mein se kaun sa marzi le na?
Beta, dekho. If I take float, it means I can get the data 10.5. But if I am taking integer, I can't enter 10.5. It will be 10 only. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay, beta. So these are different variables, and then I calculate interest. Interest equal to amount into time into rate divided by 100. And after that, we use print. So this is the coding. Now, after the coding, there will be some questions, like first question. Name any two keywords used in this coding, this code. Yes, any student? Yes, hurry up, better quickly give the answer, Harshika.
Sir, print.
Yes.
And float.
Yes. The flow, the print, all of these are keywords. Keywords are user defined names. Number two, Now, next question is, name any two identifiers used in this coding. Or Simar. Yes, Harsimar, unmute yourself. Gaurav.
Sir, input and...
Now listen to the answer. The identifiers are user-defined names. User define them according to his or her requirement. Here, amount, time, and rate. These are identifiers. Gaurav, it is clear, beta?
Yes, sir.
Okay, beta. Next is, name any two inbuilt functions.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, beta. Why you are late?
Sir, main thoda Java tha, mostly Java tha.
Okay, beta. Yes, students, name any two inbuilt functions. Kinjal.
Sir, print.
Yes. बेटा जिसके साथ ब्रैकेट्स आएंगी वो फंक्शंस होते हैं यू कैन प्रिंट नंबर 2
एंड इनपुट
इंटीजर फ्लोट
इनपुट ओके सो हियर इंट इज आल्सो अ फंक्शन फ्लोट इज आल्सो अ फंक्शन क्योंकि ये ब्रैकेट्स के अंदर आ रहा है बेटा लुक एट हियर तो यहां पे मैं आंसर दे रहा हूं फ्लोट इंट इनपुट प्रिंट दीस आर द फंक्शंस यूज्ड इन दिस प्रोग्राम इनबिल्ट फंक्शंस नंबर 4 Name any two escape sequence.
Slash N, slash T.
Yes, it slash is T, slash, slash B. Slash N and slash T. In this coding, we have using these two escape.
Slash sequence. A.
Yes, whatever. Now, number 5. Name any two arithmetic operator. Yes.
Greater than or equal to, lesser than or equal to.
Beta, arithmetic operator are here, two arithmetic operator into and division.
Sir, multiplication and division.
Equal to is not a arithmetic operator. This is a assignment. This is an assignment operator. Remember this. Okay. So this is the type of comprehension question. So it will be of 5 marks in your paper. Comprehension question. So if you have any doubt,
5 marks.
हाँ ये आपके पास coding दी होगी और coding के बाद there are few questions will be. And you will have to give the answer of that. So this is a comprehension question. It will be of 5 marks.
Sir, coding can you give me?
Yes, beta. I give me step by step. Bata raha hu. Theek hai? Ye aa gaya ye question aapke paas. A comprehension question of 5 marks. After that, there will be some questions for making program, writing program. For example, question is, write a program to add 3 numbers and display average. So, So coding will be, so there are three numbers. So it is your choice whether to initialize the variables or get the input from the keyboard. So I take one variable A. So look at here, this is the coding. Himanshu, any doubt in this?
No, sir.
So next, there are different questions like write a program to find.
But sir, aapko state value bhi add kar sakte
hain. Wait. Yes, you can give the value beta. In place of getting the input from the keyboard, you can initialize the value like this. Yes, Karab.
Sir, यही पूछना था कि direct values दे सकते हैं हम?
हाँ, दे सकते हो बेटा, दे सकते हो. So different questions maybe find out, write a program to find out the area of a circle, write a program to find out area of a rectangle, area of a triangle, make a program to find out simple interest. Make a program to input marks in 5 subjects and find out total marks and average. So there are different type of questions. Okay, make a program. Next questions will be of MCQ type. So there may be 5 questions will be of MCQ type, like who is the developer of Python, in which year Python was developed?
Guy to Venderson.
Yes. Python was developed.
Pagal ho gaya. Chal.
ठीक है. There may be different questions like this. तो आपके पास कुछ ऐसे questions भी हो सकते हैं like which of the following is high level language? In Python we use following interpreter or compiler or both like this. So there will be MCQs questions will be there. Then there will be some questions of 2 marks and 3 marks. So the question will be 5 MCQs of 1 marks each, 1 comprehension question of 5 marks. There will be some questions are of 2 marks and 3 marks. Now look at here, questions may be like this. Find out keywords from the following. Okay, students, tell me. True is a keyword or not? Himanshu?
Yes, sir.
True is a keyword?
Sir, keyword.
Is a keyword or not?
No.
Because T is in small letter. So that's why it is not a keyword. Int is a keyword. Pause is a keyword or not?
Pause, yes.
Yes. Pause is a keyword. Area. It is not a
not
keyword. None.
Keyword.
It is a keyword.
Keyword.
Print
is not a keyword.
Keyword. But remember one thing. If I am making here P in a capital letter, in that case, print will not be
error will be there.
Okay, it will be not be a keyword. Next is find out identifier valid identifiers from the following. Roll number, then second, then area, then class, section. Now tell me, roll number is valid or invalid?
Sir, invalid because it can't give spaces.
Yes, we can't give a space. Second.
And it can't start with a variable.
So it is invalid.
So it's not an identifier. Yes,
but if I am doing like this, underscore second.
Then it can be identifier.
It is identifier. Area. It is
identifier.
Class section. This is identifier. But
identifier.
I am using any other symbol, then it is invalid.
Invalid.
So next question is, find out escape sequence slash n slash slash P slash B slash C slash A. Okay, slash N. Kinjal.
Sir, it is a escape sequence.
Slash T. Kinjal, you will give the answer better.
Sir, it is not an escape sequence.
Because we have used wrong slash.
Yes, sir.
Forward slash. Backward slash nahi lagani, forward slash lagani hai. Slash B.
Sir, it is an escape sequence.
Slash C.
Sir, it is also an escape sequence.
Oh, slash C, there is no any escape sequence. Slash A is escape sequence. Okay?
Yes.
Slash C, koi bhi escape sequence nahi hai. Next is, find out output of following. ओके व्हाट विल बी द आउटपुट आइए आप क्विकली गिव द आंसर बेटा मानसी नव्या
यस सर
बेटा व्हाट विल बी द आउटपुट यस किंजल
So false.
First, because A less than B, true. But A is not greater than C. So one true, another false. But for in the case of AND, all will be true. Then overall result is true. But here overall result is false. ऐसे लिखना है आपने. Second answer क्या आएगा?
Sir, true.
It is A is less than c true or a greater than b here is false but true or false it is true koi bhi ek true ho gaya overall result true hoga third
so true
so a plus b 10 plus 20 it is equal to c is 30 so both are equal that's why answer is true to aapne answer is tarike se dena hai output will be So like this. So this is the way to give the answer. Next question is find out errors. First of all, tell me how many type of errors in Python? Garav yes unmute yourself Garav Harsimar Himanshu
sir there are logical errors
first is logical Second is
syntax error.
Syntax error.
Error. Next is
sir spelling galat hai. Sir spelling galat hai syntax ke.
Okay, okay. I'm just removing that. पहले एक पहले मुझे बताओ errors की type बता दो पहले कि उसके बाद मैं discuss करता हूँ in detail. Yes, hurry up. अशिका
रन एरर लॉजिकल एरर सिंटैक्स
आई एम गिविंग हियर फर्स्ट इज योर लॉजिकल एरर्स लॉजिकल एरर मींस व्हेन योर फॉर्मूलाज आर रॉन्ग ओके एंड यू आर नॉट गेटिंग द रिजल्ट एज पर योर एक्सपेक्टेशन दिस टाइप ऑफ एरर्स आर कॉल्ड Which one? Logical errors. Then there are syntax error. When your syntax is wrong, it means if you, in the case of your print, if you are using print, then this is wrong. For writing the rules and regulation for any command, if it is wrong, this is called syntax error. Then third type of error, runtime error. It means during the execution of the program, if any error occurs, this type of error is called syntax error. For example, if I am using print 100 divided by 0, so it will generate your syntax error. And third type of error, this is called semantic error. When your command is meaningless, it means, suppose you are doing A plus B is equal to C. This is wrong. In mathematics, this is correct. But in Python, this statement is meaningless. Next is different type of errors are, look at here, syntax error. Then number two is semantic error. Then next error is logical error. Next is run time error. So if you have any doubt in this, raise your hands. Himanshu, any doubt?
No, sir.
Okay, next is any five arithmetic operator. These are addition,
equal to sign.
No,
plus.
This is not arithmetic operator, beta. That is assignment operator. Plus, minus, into, division, flow division, exponent. Okay.
Exponent. Okay.
So these are then percentage. This is called modulus. These are arithmetical operators. Then there are some relational operators. These are
double equal to sign,
greater than equal to, less than equal to,
less than equal to,
double equal to,
double equal to sign,
and not equal to.
Greater than not equal to.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Then logical operators. So these are and, or, not. Then there are identity operators. These are is, second is, not is. For example, look at here. I am giving here A is equal to 10 and then type A is 10. It means A is equal to 10. So the answer is 2. And if I am typing A is not 10, it means A is not equal to 10, but it is equal to 10. That's why answer is false. So these are identity operators. So if you have any doubt, you can raise your hands. Okay, students, tomorrow we will continue with this. Even if you have any doubt, you can send your queries. Okay, students, Himanshu, is it okay, better?
Yes, sir.
Okay, students, time is over. I am closing the meeting. Take care. Bye, beta.
Sir, practicals होंगे?
Yes, beta.
Practicals होंगे? Practical exams?
No, no, beta. Only theory papers. Theory will be there, beta. Theory paper.
Okay.
आप पेपर की बात कर रहे हो ना?
हाँ जी.